virus continues to spread at an alarming rate, reaching more than 100 countries worldwide.
The U.S. has become the first country to develop a working vaccine. Normalcy is merely months away.
We have a real chance to save millions of lives here.
There just isn't enough of it for other countries.
We must manufacture more.
We must prioritize our own
before we take care of everyone.
Nation-state actors have claimed responsibility for today's attack on the U.S. Capitol, killing more than 280 members of Congress.